Somebody mind telling me what is going on around here?
Depends on who you ask.
Forget about it. Nobody here would know the truth if it bit them.
You see, sweet, kind-hearted Luke set this all in motion.
I really like her.
He had to prove that Helena Cassadine wasn't dead. Okay, see, this is what happened. He borrowed $15 million from the Cassadine accounts, and then he transferred them to Miss Tracy's bank account. He figured that he could lure the old bat out of hiding by using Miss Tracy as bait. The problem is once Helena was captured, Miss Tracy refused to give the money back. So he had to get her hammered and trick her into marrying him.
In God's name, why?
Well, so that when Miss Tracy demanded a divorce, which Luke knew she would, he could get the $15 million back as alimony and then give it to Nicholas.
You don't even like Nicholas.
It's a matter of principle.
You don't have principles.
Hey, I'm talking here.
Whoa.
Okay. Now that's when this schlub gets into the picture. You see, Miss Tracy figures that she can dare Luke to sleep with her, thinking that he'd fold. I mean, who wouldn't? But Luke, clever man that he is, trumps her. He sets up a date to meet her in a hotel room, but in his place is Coleman.
Interesting. Revolting, but interesting.
I did the honorable thing. I offered to give Luke a divorce and alimony.
So anyway, here's the bottom line. Miss Tracy's married to Luke, but has the hots for Coleman. Luke wants Skye, but we all know how Skye feels about his dark side. Coleman wants Miss Tracy to get the divorce, but keep all the money. So now, everybody's trying to make everybody as miserable as possible, so they'll all give up. Did I miss anything?
Like it's supposed to be. If you don't, I'll slit your throat. So won't you please be nice? If you would hug your arms right round me, that would be snug. Like it's supposed to be. If we part, I'll eat your heart. So won't you please be nice? Oh, don't you love this romancing? No, that it's your you're chancing, la-da-da, isn't it nice? Now you've married me, sugar and spice, like it's supposed to be. If you go, I'll get your dough, so won't you please be nice?
Tomorrow is our 2-month wedding anniversary, and you're gonna give me a present.
Ah, something from Hetty Hofstetter's hothouse of exotic lingerie?
You wish.
Stop with your jazz oratory. I only listen to top 40. It's in grooves, isn't it nice? Together we'll always live, no sin or vice. We'll vote conservative. If you run out, pull a gun. Give me head or you'll be dead. Salute the flag.